Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you are new, welcome. In this video I'm going to show you how I created this beautiful bubble nail set, which was inspired to me by this whole coronavirus season. Let me call it a season because sis, it's not a summer spring season anymore, it's a coronavirus season. Since I'm washing my hands every 6 seconds, I thought maybe this is a good set to inspire you guys to wash your hands too, to clean that coronavirus off yourself. I hope you are taking care of yourself, and yeah guys, just keep on watching. Okay you guys, so first I'm applying a coat of gel polish. This one is from the gel bottle. I will put a link in the description box below. I've already had the nails done from my previous video for my butterfly nails. If you didn't see that yet, I will put the link in the description box below. Next, I'm curing the nails for 60 seconds under my lamp, and after that I'm using the Cakes Ink Nails gel top coat and curing that also for 60 seconds under my lamp. Okay, so next I'm using this chrome that I've bought on a beauty fair. I don't know if I can find a link for you guys, but if I find one, I will put it in the description box below. And I'm using a makeup applicator to rub in the chrome on the nail. Okay, so next I'm mixing up just some water and some soap and just stir until you get the amount of bubbles that you need. Okay, so this is the most important step. You're going to apply your gel top coat. After that, you're going to apply the bubbles on the gel top coat. And after applying the bubbles, then you're going to cure your nails. Make sure you cure it immediately before all your bubbles are gone. And next, you can just clean the bubbles off with some alcohol. I've applied some cuticle oil on all the nails, and this is the final result. So yeah guys, this was the end of the video. I really hope you've liked it, enjoyed it. I really hope you have learned something. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to share this video and turn on your post notifications so you are the first one to know when I post a video next time. Thank you guys, and I will see you the next time. Bye bye.